Hello, people, and I'm here to tell you how to make water into compressed air, whatever that is. So all you need is a water bottle and your hands and the ability to watch this video. Okay, first, take out the water bottle and twist it. So like crazy, man. Like crazy kind of twist. Like even better than doing the twist. Okay, now. Smoke will start to come out or compressed air. Thank you.